One, two, three. All right. Look at this motherfucker standing in the doorway. Joe! See, and that's why Denmark won the war. What? Who would imagine you can play anything to Bruno Mars and it sounds right?
I think I lie for you. I think I die for you. Jealousy cry for you. Don't think.
Open the door to the fire escape. It's your way out.
I wonder where she might have gone. Are you still alive? Eater. But I don't have to post happy faces when I'm sad. Maybe in a year the world wouldn't be so mad. I need you now. When I'm lying on this wooden floor, feel so small. Writing journals and keeping score of my victories and all of my failures. Like any resource ever gonna save us. I need
food, beer, food.
We need it now.
No.
Thank you, Joe. Wow, that's a lot of syrup, man.
Okay, so everybody, we want to say thank you for watching our little video log.
Hope you're happy, as we are.
Yeah, hope you're happy. let us know what your craziest experience has been in the comments below. Comment now.
Seriously, I'm telling you, this guy did that yesterday as well. I think he has a sort of fetish. Like, is he wanking off or is he taking a leak? I don't know, but it's a fucking fetish. Like, bro, what the fuck?